A Denver man is a medical pioneer. He lost most of his hearing when he was a baby because of spinal meningitis, and now he is the first person in the world to receive gene therapy in hopes of giving him back what he lost. 9 News reporter Jessica Oh has his story.
I like to feel the thrill of, like, you know, going on the edge a little bit or doing something a little bit different.
Rob Gerk is all about taking risks. This surgery is perhaps his biggest.
I was kind of hoping I wouldn't be the first one because I didn't want to be the guinea pig, but it just worked out that way.
A trailblazer for gene therapy, something Rob's doctor at the University of Kansas Hospital has researched for nearly 2 decades.
We're able to build specially modified viruses. So these viruses are not capable of causing disease. And we can use them to shuttle genetic material into the inner ear.
The goal is to regenerate cells, which may restore hearing by triggering the growth of sensory receptors in the ear.
It's amazing that technology has gotten to where we are now, because I remember at grade school, I'd be reading about, like, gene therapy and stuff like that. I did not think I would ever be, you know, able to take part of it.
It won't be clear if the surgery was a total success until Rob's ear fully heals in December and doctors run more tests.
I would say the best part of this process is when I put my hearing aid back on the first time after surgery, knowing that I got most of my hearing back and that I'm on track of the recovery.
Right now, the differences are subtle.
The one big change, though, is, like, I noticed my balance a lot better after I recovered.
Rob had some hearing before his surgery. He says hard work, hearing aids, and years of intense speech therapy allowed him to fit in well with the hearing community.
And I've always wanted to, like, you know, do better, like, don't be limited by my abilities.
There was a risk to the surgery. Rob could have lost his hearing altogether, but that was a chance he was willing to take.
It's very interesting, and I'm very glad I could be part of the process.
In Denver, Jessica Oh, 9 News.
Doctors say that gene therapy can only help people who have hearing loss resulting from trauma. The surgery is only done in 1 year. We have additional information on this new study on 9news.com. So what